Rose Quartz is flawed, I grant you. A shallow stratagem who turned on her own kind out of a misguided attachment to a planet and creatures like these. It's indisputable that as the diamond overseeing Earth, Pink was Rose Quartz's enemy. Rose had everything to gain by shattering her. But even though she may have wanted to shatter Pink Diamond, could she? Blue Diamond, for the purpose of this argument, may I present your palanquin?
Is this necessary?
Isn't it? Please, proceed.
Now, as the records show, Pink Diamond was shattered just outside a palanquin much like this. Witnesses said Pink had stepped out and had taken only a few steps forward when Rose attacked her from the front. The question no one seems to be asking is, how?
I've been asking that question.
And right, you are to ask, my diamond, because at the time that Pink was shattered, Rose Quartz had been a recognized threat for several hundred years. There were no Rose Quartz soldiers in her entourage, and none in her guard. So how did a Rose Quartz, with no business being anywhere near Pink Diamond, get so close in the first place? Where were Pink Diamond's attendants? Her agates? Her sapphires? And where was her pearl?
They were with her, of course. They saw the whole thing.
But none of them saw Rose Quartz approach. Wouldn't her sapphires have seen Rose Quartz coming? Wouldn't her agates have tried to fight her off?
That is strange.
She must have slipped past them.
Even if she did, wouldn't her pearl have cried out in alarm? Watch out, my diamond! No, whoever did this was already close to Pink Diamond. Someone her guards would allow to get near her. Someone she would listen to when asked to stop her palanquin and step outside. And someone with the authority to cover it up afterwards. Someone with supreme authority. Someone like one of you! Disregard that last statement. I might have gotten carried away. Case closed. Right, my diamond? Oh! Yellow, stop it! Why are you doing
this? This is our chance. We gotta go.
We don't
Where?
Need to listen to this.
There!
Let's shatter Rose Quartz and be done with it.
Can't you restrain yourself?
But this is pointless.
No, it's not.